So how did that meeting go with Julius?
He just got back from a sit-down with Orejuela, and they came to an interesting agreement. If we can get back all the drugs the cops seized, the Colombians are willing to work with us exclusively. We'll have a lock on the whole city.
Get the drugs back from the cops? How the fuck are we gonna do that?
We're taking out the police station.
Are you out of your fucking mind? They'd lock the place down before you'd get anywhere.
It's Julius's plan. He called it. We have to go with it.
No, we don't. If you load a car up with some explosives, you could blow a hole right into the evidence locker and never have to fire a shot.
That might lower the body count.
That's what I'm saying.
All right, let's do it.
Alright, man, you ain't got a lot of time, so hurry. One more thing. That shit in your car ain't exactly safe. I wouldn't hit anything if I were you.
Come on. Mr. Little, I'm beginning to think we can do business.
I'm glad we grew things out.
So, how exactly would you like to move forward?
Lo sabía! You'll die for what you did to my brother!
I wonder if he means us or Manuel.
Wait! I know where he'll go. That's where Angelo lives with his woman. Consider this payment for your act of good faith. When you go over there, I'd appreciate it if you didn't kill the señorita. We'll be in touch.
Hey man, I checked out that address Manuel gave us. It's legit. Pick me up at the church. I want to be there when we take that bastard out.